Whenever we see a file that ends with .pdf, that means it's a PDF file. PDF stands for Portable Document Format and is a file format developed by Adobe in 1993 to present documents including text formatting and images. These portable document format files are one of the most commonly used file types today. Have you ever downloaded a printable form of document from the web? Well, there is a solid chance it was a PDF file. PDF files are primarily meant for viewing, not editing. And the reason why they're so popular is that PDFs can preserve document formatting, which makes them shareable, which again helps them to look the same on any device. Yep, sharing a document as a PDF would help ensure that everyone is able to open it and view it as you intended. It sure sounds pretty convenient, but is PDF overrated? Is it? Well, it's important to have in mind that PDF was developed as an exchange format for documents, and the original goal was to preserve and protect the content and layout of a document, no matter what platform or computer program it is viewed on. And this is why PDFs are easy to create, read, and use by everyone, but hard to edit. And sometimes even extracting information from them is a challenge.